Hey guys, extremely sharp knife and a cantaloupe. Pretty much all there is to explain. We're gonna go full fruit ninja on this thing. You may not think that it's too sharp, but it's just nothing. This is extremely sharp. That could be your finger right there. You know, we're just gonna take a good swing at it. Should work. Oh, looks so cool, man. Oh, hang on. I'm gonna go through like the whole thing. That is so cool. Hang on. See what I meant by extremely sharp? It's like nothing was there. Let's see if I can get a really good one. Just kind of. Yeah. I'm just gonna make a little target right here. Let's see. Bullseye. Oh, it's not a bullseye, but anyway, that was a really stupid video. We just had a really sharp knife lying around and I just wanted to do something with it. And we didn't know if this cantaloupe was ripe or not, so we just kinda cut it open to see. It's ripe. Anyway, yeah, that was the video. We'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.